I'm Danica Thomas. I'm an ambassador for the Independence Fund, but I'm also a widow of a staff sergeant that was in the Army who died by suicide. I was acquainted with the Independence Fund because Michael Verado, Sarah Verado's husband, who is the CEO, served in Afghanistan with my husband with Bravo Company 2508. When my husband was severely injured in 2010, he was sent stateside to Walter Reed, and about a month later, Michael was brought in on imminent death status, and because they served in the same company, Alan went to his bedside. And from there, we all kept in touch and like rehabbed together. And then shortly after my husband passed away, Sarah had reached out to me asking if I wanted to go to an Independence Fund event. I saw the way that the Independence Fund brought our veterans and took care of our veterans, and it was just such a treat to watch and a joy. And I love that post a horrific deployment, my husband's brother was able to help other veterans and receive the help that he needed. Then Operation Resiliency was born, and that's when I really started to unpack my own baggage to see how I can help and get involved and how I can prevent another suicide like my husband's. So Operation Resiliency brings heavy combat teams back together to unpack the baggage and reform that bond of brotherhood. We want our veterans to know that even though they're like separated from service, they don't have to be separated from their brothers. So Operation Resiliency really relies on the brotherhood and the bond and support and reaching out to each other and making each other accountable. I'm involved with Operation Resiliency because I go to these retreats and I speak to the veterans about my husband's story and how you can push the pride aside to reach out and ask for help and form that tight, close bond with your brothers to make sure that you're accountable and you can call each other and rely on each other and just really keep that contact back together. It has been such a healing for me. Like I truly was able to find my voice and not let the grief overcome me. It has been my way to be able to give back and not forget about Alan, but like change lives because of him. And the Independence Fund has always thought outside of the box on how they can help our veterans. And so being a part of it and being an ambassador and getting involved with these programs, it just has been such a blessing. I've watched lives being saved because of Operation Resiliency. Your brothers, your sisters, you haven't seen them in, you know, 10, 12 years, and you're back together and you're accountable for each other and you have something to look forward to again. And that, you know, whether it's a call or the next time you guys get back together, it is our duty to give back to our veterans.